All right, guys, welcome back to another video. Oh, I abandoned it. I did not mean to. I know they want me to go to meet Dutch, but I really, really just don't want to do that right now. Am I near a town at all? Like, what am I near? Oh yeah, I'm right near something. All right. Go to stage coach. Oh, Valentine has a train station too, so I'll go there. Sweet. Sorry guys, just talking to myself, figuring out what I'm gonna do. Setting out on a quest of life. I don't know why I stay on the road. It's more fun to not be on the road. Yes, I know, game. I'm not going to use guns or cause any trouble. Oh, what? I'm down there. Nobody's talking to me today.
Hey, mister.
Our next arrival is just about due, folks. Sir, welcome back.
I'm gonna go to Valentine, please. Kind of in my own world right now, trying to do this stuff. Wasn't really gonna make a video today, but I decided before I go to bed, might as well throw one out there. Okay, come on, get up. Alright, where do I need to go now? I need to go... right about... here. Trying to find the serial killer stuff. Come on, train, get out of my way. Oh yeah. That wasn't a great idea to be up that high. How am I gonna get down without going all the way around? Well, I could just do this. It's a slow little walk, but it'll do. Supposed to be somewhere over here. Or is it over here? No, I want to say it's back over here. I don't think it has to be at night, does it? It might have to be at night, I'm not really sure. I don't see anything right now. Alright, we'll do then. Watch me be in the wrong spot or something. We go over to here. We go right here. I'm gonna camp. Till night. Then I will open back, come back. Sleep till night. And dock. I also want to find the ghost train. Eventually, at some point in life, I will find that ghost train too. Alright, let's go back.
Yep.
And see if it's over there. I've already found the first piece, I just didn't catch it on camera. I mean, on video, so. Is he not here? Am I in the wrong area? Because this looks about where they say to be. And that's where it should be. He's just not there yet. Where he's supposed to be.
Alright, boy.
For whatever reason, it's not, and it could just be something I'm doing. So I will set up camp over here. This is the wilderness, jackass. Going to the house over there. I'm gonna go check that out. Just kill some time.
Boy. There, boy.
See what's going on over here. I've probably been here before, just don't remember it. Oh yeah, I remember this place. They were working on the house and somebody came along and don't aim the weapon. I'm gonna watch him work for a little bit here.
Oh, hey there.
How's it going?
Well, he really is adding pieces.
It ain't going at all.
We're What's broke. The problem?
We're about ready to call it quits, to be honest with you. Listen, I hate to ask, but is there any way that you could help us get the supplies that we need to finish?
All right, here you go. But you best not be playing me for a fool.
Oh, I ain't, mister. I swear.
Damn it, I was really hoping to get out of this.
So he is adding pieces, that's pretty cool. There's the town. All right, let's sleep. I don't know if it's gonna, I'm gonna find it because I might be too stupid, but. Sleep until evening the next day. Mm-hmm. and sleep again. Okay, so we can't sleep again, so we'll get up, tear down the camp, go see if this thing's over here yet. If not, I'm going to be at a loss for words on what I should be doing here. Because I'm having no trouble, no luck finding this thing. There it is. Nice. Look on my works. Nice. Oh, that's good. I just take it out. Ooh, that was good.
Poor bastard.
Now I'm gonna try to find the third one. Okay, it says I need to go to Scarlet Meadow. Down there, roads. There's Scarlet Meadow. Sorry guys, just trying to see if I can see this properly enough. Almost looks like it's right. Oh yeah, okay. It's right here. Right around here. I'll go down there. I know, I'm not finding this stuff myself, it's not really fair, but this isn't something I would have ever looked for. And I want to experience stuff in the game. A lot of people already have, like the ghost train. I really want to see the ghost train. That's my other goal. At this point in time, I'm trying to enjoy the game, and even finding these things that keep waiting me is still enjoying the game, because I am finding them, I am seeing them. It's different when you read about them or watch a video about them than to actually find them yourself. So, that's how I look at it anyways, and not everybody's going to agree with me, and I understand that. I want to see the fire. What's going on out here? Oh, it's a trapper. Okay.
Get your own camp.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Frick off. Wasn't even after your stuff, you jackass. I've got a fly that keeps landing on my screen, and it's confusing the crap out of me. And not that that's hard to do, let's just be completely honest here. Because it's not. That is cool how they're eating the body. That's the first time I've seen that. Wonder what killed it. Let's see if I can cross this road. Should almost be there. All the way on the other side over there, okay. Okay. thought maybe I could get across easily, but I could not, so, ooh, I thought I was gonna fall on my face. Now I gotta be careful, because me and Rox do not get along. In the craft. Oh, I do have stuff to make. Nice. I think my guy's a little underweight, so I'm gonna eat most of the stuff I took. I don't know why I wasn't doing that. I'll eat this last one, then I'm done. Sleep till noon. Then maybe by the time I get there, it'll be dark enough to go find him or his body, any of this body, anyways. Again, I know, guys, I'm cheating. It's not the way to do it. You're finding it on your own, but it's not. I mean, you're talking about a guy who used the glitch to get money because he could. I only think you don't cheat when you're playing online with other people. If you're playing alone, then using the glitches and the walkthroughs and stuff, to me, is allowed. To me. I mean, I don't care if I watch them in a video and they're like, hey, look it, I used this walkthrough and I found this spot, or, you know, because a lot of YouTubers do what, use comments from people, so to me, there's no difference. My logic, anyways, and I'm sure that logic is not something everybody agrees with, but... Consider myself, buddy.
You're all right, boy.
Yeah, making sure they weren't coming after me. I wonder how I open this fence up, like this wagon fence. I wonder if when I do my next mission with Dutch, will it open it. My goal right now is to find this body, find the serial killer, see if I have, if I get to kill him. Excuse me, God. Or do I get an award, a reward for finding him? I'm the one finding these, like, you know, nobody else, like, drives by. They're quick to notice the murder that I do, but they don't notice, like, this gruesome sight.
Yeah, okay, boy.
Yeah, see, this is taking as long as I hoped it would. So by the time I get there, it should be. You know, I slept all through the night, which gives him a chance, and then now it's gonna take me almost a half a day to... Just giving them him a chance to do his job and then go.
Yeah, good boy.
Should almost be there. What the hell are you just like walking around? Confused the shitness out of me. Nobody notice this. I mean, it's right there. Not even hard to notice. behold. And I wonder, like, what his rhyme or reason is. Is he killing anybody in particular? Is he... Oh, there it is. Are these guys of anything in particular, or is he just killing people just because he's a serial killer?
Making a point with you.
Huh. 634-32. Pieced together map, okay.
Let's go.
Figure out where the hell this is. So, I gotta go back to Valentine. Where's Valentine? Downs. Ranch. Okay, so I gotta find the map somewhere. Because it's right about here somewhere, I think. That's all I gotta do is go there. Am I near a train station? So I can go to Valentine. Am I near anything? Yes, I'm going near Rhodes. So if I go to Rhodes and get to Valentine that way. Alright. Ooh, I almost killed that little rabbit. Little Peter Rabbit almost didn't go home today. Alright, let's get here. But I do find it comical that, you know, I kill somebody off the road, and somebody finds them. This guy's been killing people out in the open, and, like, nobody's even noticing. Okay, cross the road there. It's the horse earlier. I was playing and I wasn't video recording. I don't know why. And I lost the horse. I parked near the railroad like an idiot. And I thought I was enough away, and all of a sudden the horse was dead. The train took it out. And I was like, damn, that sucks. Don't run. It makes it really awkward when you enter a house or a room when you run. I'm gonna take a ticket, good sir.
Okay, safe travels.
Oh, thank you. That's so kind of you. It's already 11 o'clock at night. I should be sleeping, but I napped today, so I'm awake. Aren't you guys also happy to be stuck with me? Oh, man. Like I said, I think after this I'm going to go for the ghost train. I know it's like 3 a.m. at some point. You know what I never figured out is how to actually tell the time, besides when I go into a town.
There's the sun, all right.
Sure beats the rain.
Who's asking for money again? Is it my good old friend here?
Ain't nobody got a heart.
It is.
Hey, partner.
Hey, brother. Good to see you again, friend. I've only gone and forgotten your name. But worse than that, I've forgotten my own name, too. It happens to me. You ever forget your name, mister?
Sure.
See? We're made for each other.
Okay, creep.
As friends. I knew it. There's a big crazy fellow with a gun, and I'm a little crazy fella. Can't afford a gun no more. Stick with him, Jimmy, I said. And then I said, your name ain't Jimmy. It's Mickey. And then the fella I was talking to in my head, even he didn't want to talk to me no more. I'll see you around. I've gotten real confused.
Okay, then.
That was friggin' great. I don't think I've ever... they said I'm looking for some cabin. I don't think I have it. I don't think it's marked on here. But it would make sense that this would probably be the area, and that would probably be the cabin. I haven't been back here in a while, and I haven't really checked on houses when I was over here, so... I wasn't very explorative before. I was just trying to do other stuff. I have to remember the combination, so I'm sure that's important to something. I wonder if I'm gonna have to kill him, or if it's gonna be a nice little story, or what. Well, that's cool how it puts it, like, in the fog, so you know you're in the right area. There's that bridge. I bet you this is the road to get to the cabin. Yep, this is it. Okay. Let me read those numbers again to make sure I have them. 63432. Easy enough. Okay. Oh, there's the doors. Okay, I see. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, I don't have to actually open it. Oh, okay. It's gonna be very interesting to see. Keep a freaking gun out though. Oh goodness gracious. He is just expecting the letter. Let's see what's gonna happen here. Read it. Nice. Second letter. He is a... tired, distracted, feeble, agitated, and sometimes all those things at once. It was a mistake for you to ever have moved out of home. While I approved of your decision to forego marriage in order to spend more time... I'm sorry, I'll stop reading out loud. Okay. So you got mommy issues as well. What else is there to really explore here? There's something I'm missing. Hmm. What am I missing? I wonder what I'm missing here. Oh, there's a whole nother side over here. Okay. Pull your gun out, buddy, because you might need it. Oh. Okay. What the hell? Ooh, there we go. I've been attacked. Oh,
you come
okay.
For me? Or was this
all? What the hell is it?
Nasty surprise. Or maybe it's both. Maybe it is a nasty surprise, even though you knew I was going to be here. Which is it? You should think about that. Save yourself thinking about what's about to happen. Now, I'm not going to lie. It's not going to be nice and fun. I mean, it'll be fun for me, but it won't be nice for you.
Oof. I'll try the stranger. Okay, yes, I'm gonna do that. What am I supposed to do with him? Ooh, I'm gonna pick up the stranger. After I pick up my hat, apparently, because that's more important. Now, can I pick up the stranger? Okay. Turn the stranger in the sheriff's office. Okay then. I thought for a second they were gonna cut me like a little pig. Huh. He got taken out with one of his own murders. That's too funny right there. Well, that was interesting. Oh, I left a gun back there. Hold on. Is it supposed to be better than my gun? Or is it supposed to be worse than my gun? Or is it my gun in general? I don't want the cigarettes. I want that gun. Okay, yeah, it was my gun. Okay. I dropped it in the scuffling there. I don't know what scuffling actually is, but, you know, it's okay. Going to the sheriff's office. He's not awake. He's not talking back, which is good. Well, that was interesting. My next goal is the ghosts. Although I did... my brother told me there was a vampire in the game. I don't know how true that is, but... I'm going to have to look into that after, too. Just finding the interesting stuff.
What's wrong with you?
Shut up. Kill you.
You're not getting me into this. Come on, man.
This should be interesting to explain. Why I've kidnapped a guy.
Well, he ain't right in the head.
That's so.
Head over to the cellar of that broke down shack on the road to the falls. See for yourself.
Okay, come on.
My name is Edmund. Edmund Lowry Jr. And you'll remember that, my friend.
I'm sure I shall. Now you are a frightening fella.
Well, I'll behave, sir. I'll behave as expected.
Well, you better. Now get your lawyer, don't you worry about that. You get in that cell, calm as you be. Get him off me! Oh, thank you. Thank you. My lord. What a monster.
Well, like I said, have someone head up to his cabin. I think he killed quite a few.
Oh, there's a lot of sick bastards out there. But here. Here's some money for your trouble.
Oh, thanks, nice. Sir. Thank you.
Where's a deputy when you need one?
Nice. Okay, that was fun. That was pretty cool. Sorry about hitting the mic, guys. That was definitely... Oh, the drugstore, that's right. In this drugstore, there's supposed to be... I'm gonna hang outside the drugstore until the morning, because there's supposed to be something going on here that I can rob or something. I forgot about that, having left Valentine. I forgot all about that one. Oof, right, geez, oof. Good God, man.
Good morning to you.
Where the hell's the drugstore? I'm going the wrong way, that's why. Okay, stop running. Stop running. We'll go in here.
Howdy, partner. First time? Snake oil.
Whoa! What the hell's the gun for?
Come on. Give me all your money.
Sure. Let me get my cash out.
Get it out.
Real easy to take from folks. A lot harder to give something back.
Yeah, blah, blah. Ooh, what's going on back here?
What are you waiting for? Come on.
I'm going around back. I'm gonna find out what's going on here. Did I get caught robbing the place? I don't think they told on me yet. Okay, I can't enter there. How do I get in there then? I'm probably totally missing something, and you guys are probably having a good laugh at me right now, but... The drugstore's closed. Oh, there we go. There's another door. What are we gonna do here? Oh, who the hell is that? Oh, that's that guy.
What the hell?
What do you keep yelling about? How do I get back there? Really gonna irritate me now. Wait till I open.
Keeping that temper of yours in check?
Yes, sir.
What?
Careful. careful, man.
Jesus Christ, right there. What? What in the hell? It's kind of annoying. Good. You're dirty as hell.
Welcome, welcome. Come on in.
All right, then.
All yours. Head on up.
I wonder if you're going to be able to buy property. I want to sleep. Nope, how do I sleep? There we go. Hello. Rest a little bit, and it's like, yeah, you've turned too much. Sleep one more time in the morning, or is that not allowed now? Sleep till the morning, so now I can sleep one more time. I just had to Google how I get into that back door, and I'm hoping I can do it today now. I don't know though, because I've already robbed him once, so I don't know if it's going to mess anything up. Okay. Creeps.
Thank you for your help.
Is the drugstore still not open? Damn, how long does it take to... alright, whatever. I probably screwed that up. That's fine, no big deal. Thing that I could do right now. Because camp is all the way down here. I could go to Rhodes via train. That would work. The train isn't that far, if I'm correct. Oh, look at that coffee alone. I'm probably going the complete wrong way to get to the train. No, it's right here, okay.
Well, I was wondering.
Yeah, well, you know, getting in a fight with a lawman makes it kind of hard to come back to the town.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're going to be leaving? Don't leave. I need to get on that train. You made that look easy, huh? Don't bust through. There you go. Buy a ticket.
Just a moment, please. Hope you have a good trip.
I do too. Thank you. I'm gonna get to Rhodes and then I'm gonna end this video for now. As time's almost up on it, I believe. Next video, maybe I'll try to find the ghost train. Right now, I'm gonna bring supplies to like food and stuff that we need. Well, I'm gonna stop the video here, but. After that, I plan on, you know, Alright, let me do that. I'm not using any weapons or causing any trouble. Good God, game. I'm gonna be a little butcher right now, like I said. It's not that far. I'm trying to get back to camp. I couldn't have it, no. I gotta get bigger satchels. I just haven't been killing animals properly to get like materials to get the bigger satchels. You would think I would do that, but as any of you have seen me play, seeing my shooting kind of sucks, so like getting a good is really difficult for me. Oh man, get to the camp, get them some food. It doesn't seem to have an actual effect.
You're a marked man in the state of Lemoyne! Get up there!
Shit! Can you get the freaking, can you get over here, horse? That was crazy. You're okay, boss. And you ever notice too that like, nobody's gonna notice that they attacked me, they're just gonna see that I killed them all. That's all they're gonna notice, is that I killed them all. It's kind of a crappy situation, huh? Alright, let me get out of here. Hopefully by the time anybody notices they won't even know I was here. That was nuts. I heard the yelling, I didn't expect that carriage to blow up, like holy crap. Alright guys, I'm to camp. I'm gonna leave this video here. Thanks for watching and I'll talk to you later.